right, get out of the van now! Come on! Get out! Alright, move downstairs and watch it for that dead body. Don't trip.
Please!
Alright, in the corner. Come on.
Ellie?
Sebastian, you two.
Yeah, he offered me food and drink, so I hopped in his van.
Yeah, I did too. That's what happened to me. Wait. Sebastian! No! Sebastian! No!
Well, there's your dinner now. You're gonna eat all of that, and if you don't, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Sebastian!
Rise and shine, Billy! Oh, you enjoyed your breakfast?
No! I'm eating Sebastian!
Well, you see, it's the only breakfast I can get you right now. You see, human meat is the purest meat of all.
Oh, why Sebastian?
Well, you see, Billy, breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
I do not make or own any of the companies or music that is in this video. This was only fair use as a parody, I think. I hope. Please don't sue me.
My name is Harlan David Sanders, but no one is Colonel Sanders. You know, I used to have everything. I had pretty good company. Well, didn't do good because this damn clown now leave me alone. Boy, he tried to take me down, I swear to God, he took all my business. He always took my customers. He destroyed my business at one point. Couldn't have kids. Killed kids. Created cannibalistic Burger King. So what do? I killed him. And then killed his little friend of Burger King too. You know, that was actually pretty good. He got some popularity. So Burger King turned out to still be alive. He teamed up with Jared Fogel to try and kill me. One day, get an invite from someone. So I go to the location. Jack in the Box! He wanted to team up with me. So I did. To take out Jared Fogel. But then I made a friend with Burger King. He didn't like that very much. So, what did he do? He left me out here in the desert. Alone. He then took my business from me. And everyone believes I'm now a criminal. So yeah, boy, that's basically been my life story.
Well, buddy, that's a lot to take in.
Yeah, it really is.
So what's your plan now?
Maybe I'll move back to the city someday, but don't have much up here anymore, you know? Been living here for so long.
Wow.
Well, I'll see you around, buddy.
See you later, buddy.
Hey there, I got two prisoners.
Roger that. Carry on ahead.
Alright. Alright, listen up, boys. I've only been paid to get you out, alright? I'm just gonna be taking you over to your ride when I'm out of here.
Huh?
Yeah, the big man's only paid me for this part.
Who's the big man?
Oh, come on, you should already know.
Oh.
Yeah, idiot.
No, I don't.
Alright, boys, going free.
Oh.
Now take your ride and get out of here.
All right?
Yeah. Just in front of the car.
Come on, Grimace, let's get on the Prius. Come on, Grimace.
Okay.
I'll drive.
Now you're not to tell anyone about this, you understand?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Who the hell are you boys doing on my lawn?
I'm Grimace!
And I'm Hamburger!
And the big man sent us here to kill you.
Yeah.
Well, boys, very original.
Get him, Grimace!
Yeah!
Hey, Grimace.
Yeah?
Your shoelace untied.
Really? Huh.
No!
Are you kidding us?
Maybe even damn it an hour.
I can't believe you punched me.
I'm sure it hurt, Grimace, but we're gonna take this guy down. We gotta boss him.
Yeah. At least when we go to the dam, I can poison the water with my Grimace shakes.
That's a good idea. We can get Colonel there.
Yeah.
Good idea, Grimace. Good idea. Yeah. All right.
Oh, fooey. Looks like we need to go the other way. Come on.
God damn it.
Let's go down the stairs.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah. It's pretty dark in here.
I glow in the dark.
Really?
Yeah, just press on my nutsack.
Okay.
Here we go.
Whoa! That's so cool.
Yeah, let's carry on.
Let's go. Yeah.
Oh my god!
More, I need a car and my suit.
All right, sir, one Irish coffee just for you. Whiskey and coffee.
Thank you, sir.
Irish coffee? I asked for a soy milk latte.
Well, I'm sorry, sir, but I'm pretty sure I heard you walk in here and ask for an Irish coffee.
I did not. I'm out of this place. It's garbage.
Oh, it must be my phone ringing. Hello? Yes? Oh, calm down, boy. Oh, yeah, sure. I can get it ready. Right, see you then. He's back. He's back! Colonel! Over here. Come through my office downstairs.
I'm on my way, boy.
Colonel Sanders in the flesh. Wow. How you been, man?
About as good as could be expected.
Huh. Say, play that video game right over there. The one, that fortune teller.
Alright.
I think you'll find it very amusing.
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
Yeah. Now go on down there. I'll catch up.
Whoa. Boy, I say, this is something new.
Yep. Kept it a secret ever since you went missing, we'll call it.
Yeah. Hey, Mr. Mayor, what happened anyways? Why are you working at Barista?
Well, I never really made the re-election, actually. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, at least you still got my back. So do I.
Oh, of course.
Now, where's the suit at?
Behind, it's in the room behind those two whiteboards over there.
Alright.
Hard to miss. We've been planning everything about trying to find you.
Looks like I found you first.
Yeah. After all these years.
You got guns in here as well?
Like I said, we're prepared for anything. Excellent. Now that you dress the part, and now you look the part with your hair and everything all fixed, now you need to drive the part. Follow me.
You more.
I've got a huge selection of vehicles that you can take for yourself, but you can only choose one.
Alright.
Seeing as your Bugatti got destroyed, I heard, I did some digging and I made a few more vehicles for you, so take any as you please, but just one, as I said, because you need others for other times.
Well, I think I like this
one. Ah, yeah, she's a beaut.
Yeah.
It was nice seeing you again, Colonel. Good luck on whatever you're doing.
I'll be back around soon, eventually. Hope
good luck. Good luck, buddy.
See ya. Found great distributor location right around the corner. Hey, boy. I need some.
Who are you first?
I'm Colonel Sanders. Isn't it obvious?
Oh, okay. Alright, what are you buying?
I'm looking for a Merc Airstrike.
Oh, those have been sort of out of production ever since Ronald went down, but I could check to see if I've got one left. Just while we're here. Well, it seems as if I do have one more left, actually. But just one. And it's going to cost you.
How much?
Well, how much you got?
Couple thousands.
Alright. Well, Are you one of Ronald McDonald's mates?
No, I'm an enemy.
Oh, then I'm afraid that I can't sell you with the McDiscount. You see, the McDiscount is, if you're one of Ronald's mates, you know, Grimacci, the pink dildo, and the fucking ham fiddler, and, that bloody bird, you know, those bloody, that's mates of Ronald's, if you want. Yeah, I can't give you the discount, I'm afraid, but I can maybe give you it for, you got 7 grand?
Yeah, boy.
Right. Alright, that sounds good. I'll go get it for you.
Yeah.
Come give me a Mickey strike now! Alright. One Mickey strike just for you, Mr. Sandy. Right. Yeah. Now get up. Get the fuck out of here. Before the cops show. Rupert, we need more Mickey strikes now.
Oh, I missed that place. Well, I better go on my way. Location.
Tiny, if I don't get my coffee within 5 minutes, my balls, your mouth, But if I get it within 10 minutes, then I'm gonna staple my nutsack to your forehead. And if I get it within 15 minutes, I'm actually gonna jack in your box. Get to work! I'm gonna go to my table so I can drink it over the table while I picture the imagery that is before me. Oh, I love that table so much.
Alright, I got everything I need. Now I'm out of here.
Oh shit! We hide.
Oh boy! I can't wait till I get some pictures.
You're a fucking rat! You can't get anything, Remy!
I'm a mouse, and my name is Chucky!
Nope! I think it's a rat! Oh, by the way, Chucky, you're staying outside.
But I thought I was gonna get some bitches tonight.
I said you're not, because you're a rat, and you need to stay outside, because pests are not allowed inside clubs, I'm afraid. Uh-huh. See you later.
Hey, Remy.
Huh? Wait. It's Chucky!
Oh, potato, potato. Who gives a damn? Now, what does Ronald want with Jack?
Why should I tell you?
Because if you tell me, this crowbar is going to go straight to your face.
Fine. They're discussing about the Burger King.
Why about Burger King?
They're planning to take you down.
I'd like to see them try. But here's a warning. Now, if you tell them about this, I'm gonna hit you plenty more time.
I'm sorry, okay? I won't, I swear.
Me.
Oh god. Ronald.
Yeah?
You know that day at the box?
Yeah?
Well, Colonel came up to me. He tried to get information out of me. He threatened me. I don't know what to say.
What did you tell him? Huh?
About what we're planning to do to him.
You told him about my plans?
I had to. He was threatening me.
All right, that's it. Get out of the car. Something's just come to my attention. So you wait in the dam, and I'ma go and deal with some business.
Okay. God damn that, Ronald.
Hello, Mr. Chucky.
Colonel!
So?
I didn't do anything. Why are you here? Why are you here?
You didn't do anything,
are you here for me?
Huh?
Or...
What? You sure about that, huh? You sure?
Yeah, I didn't do anything.
Boy, you sure you kept your mouth shut?
Yes, I'm sure. Just stay back, okay?
I know, boy. I don't think you listened.
I'm 100% sure I didn't say anything about it. And how do you know?
Even because I followed you and I waited. Just
did you hear me say anything? Don't lie.
Yes. I've been keeping tabs on you, Chucky. And you
I just had to
spill the beans.
No, I didn't. I didn't. Please. Please, Colonel. Oh,
get back here, Chucky! Oh,
please, Colonel, just give me one shot! Give me one shot!
I don't think I will. Boy. Ah. British air.
Ah, Colonel. Nice to see you again.
Hello there, Jack.
Alright. Everybody out! We're discussing business, so everyone get the fuck out of here now. Everyone, go back to your family. Otherwise, you won't see them anymore. Oh! Ugh, what do you think you're doing? Get the fuck out of here, you don't want to mess with me! Ugh. Get out of here! Ugh. Like I was saying. Burger King! Get over here!
Okay, hi!
Here he is.
Can you give me and him a moment?
Sure. Talk amongst yourselves.
How can you?
Burger King, come with me.
Okay. Business. What business?
You don't want to get down to this, Burger King.
I might kill Colonel soon.
Yeah, I'm requesting a nuclear strike on my current position.
Or... Wait.
Wait, what?
Jack?
You heard me. Shit. You heard me, Jack.
Wait, no, Jack!
Oh, that's it. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Colonel. But I'm finally gonna put a bullet in your fucking skull.
Jack!
Come on, Burger King.
Jack.
We need to get out of here. Wait a second, Burger King. I really need to ask you something. How are you still alive?
Well, you see, that day I died. It wasn't actually me. It was my best bro, Hungry Jack.
Hungry Jack? Australian version of you?
Yes, because we changed places. We changed places. I looked after his business, and he replaced for me. Because since we're both pretty much the same, you probably didn't notice. Since we both have an extra chromosome, we're both in each other's shoes, and everything like that. So, it was a good plan, but I didn't expect him to die.
Oh.
So.
Well, go on, Bro King. Let's go do some good.
You're not going anywhere, Colonel. You're not leaving without my cook. The box will not be exposed. You're done.
Hey, Burger King, take this.
Ah!
Well, I guess is where we go separate ways, Burger King.
Yeah, goodbye, Colonel.
Goodbye, Burger King. I'll see you around someday.
Goodbye.
Well, I can't wait to get out of here. Hello, Ronald.
Hello there, Colonel.
Looks like you're trying to come back, huh?
Yeah, well... Don't look at me. This was all Jared's doing. You see, he used the power of voodoo to bring me back into his shitty body, which allowed me to realize that he doesn't have a penis. He just got a man giant. Can you believe it?
Okay, yeah, I don't really care.
Anyways, I decided before I killed myself again and be back to hell, I decided that I'll try and kill you and this body and then kill myself. But I want to expose you to the world by making people think that you were the one behind everything.
Not my watch.
Oh, Colonel, thank God for you. It's me. It's Jared. You remember me?
Yeah, I remember you, boy.
Listen, the whole entire time was Ronald. Now, I did use the power of voodoo just to put him in my body, but I didn't want any of this. All I wanted from him was to deal with loose ends. And so he did. But then he just wanted to deal with the whole world. Please, just call the cops and put me in a jail cell. I'd rather be in a jail cell than have him do any more damage to this body. Please. I don't even care about imprisonment anymore. Just please, never make him come back again.
Okay, boy.
Godspeed, Colonel.
Ugh!